Hey guys, welcome to Jobs and Off Campus Drive. My friends, in this video, you'll see the opportunity which is coming from Toshiba company. You can see Toshiba is hiring for the role of trainee engineer. So guys, you can see that what are the skills required and what are the things required to apply for this job. But before proceeding further, I request you to please join the Telegram channel Off Campus Drive, where you can get all the latest material for preparing all the interviews like TCS, Tech Mahindra, Infosys, etc. So guys, you can take advantage of this. So Toshiba is hiring training engineer. We can say we will see that what are the skills required. Looking for 2020 batch fresher engineers, those who are having a strong skills and C++ programming skills, strong analytical skills. You want they want. Okay. Eligibility require is B, B.Tech, ME, M.Tech. Anybody who is from a computer science engineering or electrical communication engineering branch can apply. 70% above marks are required. Package is going to be very good. That is a 6 lakh package per annum is the package. Postgraduate 6.5 lakhs per annum. Job location is going to be Bangalore. There will be 3 years bond. So guys, please remove note this. There is 3 year bond. So guys, TCSIP is a technology development center set up by Japan and developed software components. So for the various products and application. So guys, you can see here that you have to fill this form, name, contact number, email address, all the qualification you have cleared upon. And just just click on the next button, and then you can apply further. So guys, that's all for the job opening, and do join the Telegram channel and subscribe to my channel if you are new, because latest updates I am going to give you it on a daily basis. Thank you.